Srinivasa Ramanujan was an Indian mathematician who made substantial contribution to mathematical analysis, number theory, infinite series and continued fractions. Ramanujan was born on 22 December 1887 in a Tamil Brahmin Iyengar family in Erode, Tamil Nadu, India. A deeply religious Hindu, Ramanujan credited his substantial mathematical capacities to divinity and said, "The mathematical knowledge he displayed was revealed to him by his family goddess, Namakiri Thayar. He once said, "An equation for me has no meaning unless it expresses a thought of God." When he was 15 years old, he obtained a copy of George Kass' Pure and Applied Mathematics. This collection of thousands of lesser-known theorems aroused his genius. Having verified the results in Kass' book, Ramanujan went beyond it, developing his own theorems and ideas. In 1903, he secured a scholarship to the University of Madras, but lost it the following year because he neglected all other studies in pursuit of mathematics. In 1911, Ramanujan published the first of his papers in the Journal of the Indian Mathematical Society. His genius slowly gained recognition, and in 1913, he began a correspondence with the British mathematician Godfrey H. Hardy that led to a special scholarship from the University of Madras and a grant from Trinity College, Cambridge. Overcoming his religious objections, Ramanujan travelled to England in 1914, where Hardy tutored him and collaborated with him in some research. Ramanujan's knowledge of mathematics, most of which he had worked out for himself, was startling. Although he was almost completely unaware of the modern developments in mathematics, his mastery of continued fractions was unequaled by any living mathematician. He worked out the Riemann series, the elliptical integrals, hypergeometric series, the functional equation of the zeta function, and his own theory of divergent series. On the other hand, he knew nothing of doubly periodic function, the classical theory of quadratic forms, or Cauchy theorems, and he had only the most nebulous idea of what constituted a mathematical proof. Though brilliant, many of his theorems on the theory of prime number were wrong. Some of Ramanujan's ingenious include the number 1729. While Ramanujan was lying in a hospital bed in Putney, England in 1917, Hardy came to see him. "My taxi had a rather dull number," Hardy said, "just making conversation. It was 1729. "No, Hardy," Ramanujan jumped up in bed and exclaimed, "it is a very interesting number. It is the smallest number expressed as the sum of two cubes in two different ways. This is because 1729 is equal to 10 cube plus 9 cube or 12 cube plus 1 cube. Ramanujan just naturally knew such things, leaving proofs and details to others. Ramanujan's sum to infinity. Now where this is important, well, for starters, it is used in string theory. The Ramanujan summation also has had a big impact in the area of general physics, especially in the solution of the phenomenon known as Casimir effect. Hedrick Casimir predicted that given two uncharged conductive plates placed in a vacuum, there exists an attractive force between these plates due to the presence of virtual particles bred by quantum fluctuation. In Casimir's solution, he uses the sum minus 1 by 12 to model the amount of energy between the plates, and that is the reason why the value is so important. The accuracy of pi. The accuracy of pi improves by increasing the number of digits for calculation. In 1914, Ramanujan discovered the formula for computing pi that converges extraordinarily rapidly and forms the basis of some of the fastest algorithms currently used to calculate pi. The Ramanujan's conjecture. A conjecture is a conclusion or a proposition which is suspected to be true due to preliminary supporting evidence, but for which no proofs or disproofs has yet been found. In 1916, Ramanujan gave the conjecture for Ramanujan tau function given by Fourier coefficient tau of n. Ramanujan conjecture has various applications in computer science, including the explicit construction of the spectral extremal combinatorial objects called Ramanujan graph and Ramanujan complexes. point uniformly distributed on sphere and golden gate set in quantum computing. Ramanujan's partitions formula. A partition of a number is any combination of integer that adds up to the number. For example, the partition of 4 are 3 plus 1 or 2 plus 2 or 2 plus 1 plus 1 or 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. So, the partition number of 4 is 5. It sounds simple, yet the partition number of 10 is 42, while 100 has more than 190 million partitions. So, a formula for calculating partition numbers was needed. Previous attempts has only provided approximation or relied on crazy infinite series. Srinivasa Ramanujan had already made deep discoveries about the partition function when he was himself discovered by G. H. Hardy in 1913. 5 years later, despite Ramanujan being already terminally ill, they published this remarkable asymptotic formula derived from a series which yields the exact value of P of n, partition of n, in root of n terms. In 1917, Ramanujan had contracted tuberculosis, but his condition improved sufficiently for him to return to India in 1919. He died the following year, generally unknown to the world at large, but recognized by mathematicians as a phenomenal genius without peers since Leonhard Euler and Carl Jacobi. Ramanujan left behind three notebooks and a sheer pages, also called the Lost Notebook, containing many unpublished results that mathematicians continued to verify long after his death.